Welcome back. I think we're going to head back out to the roof. I'm going to kill a poke. Yeah, here we are. Just what I want, a poocheyna. Excellent. The expression here. Use, I think, tackle. That might do it nicely. They don't use tackle back yet. And now I think it's time for a Pokeball. No, not a potion. A Pokeball. Excellent, we caught it. Well, that's good. Yes. I think we'll call it Charlie for some reason. And so we're done here. Let's go to the Pokemon Center now. Here we are, Pokemon, and we're going to continue on our quest. And we're just gonna take it a few steps at a time. And we're going to level up Mudkip, which we need for the first gym, and Poocheyna. Now we've got two people here. Talk to him. Yes, yes you are. Now, there's no way to avoid this trainer fight, so let's check your order of your Pokemon.
Come on. Today, I'm going to try and speed it up a bit, because we need to learn water gun, and I'm probably sure, yeah, I'll speed bits up because you'll probably get bored, what with all the battles. Oh, that's a good picture on the ground. Oh, I hate those things.
I think when you're battling them, I like them for everything else, but they're alright, not exactly brilliant Pokemon. Yes, we're at level 8. Learn water gun at level 10. We've got bug catcher now. These are really annoying. You get a lot of them in the game. But it becomes useful.
And we get a flying Pokemon as well, which I'm going to eventually add to my team. I'm not telling you which one, it's coming up soon. Ordinarily, I recommend if you're doing anything other than Mudkip, add a Wingull to your team. But since I've only got a water type being Mudkip, I'm going to add Tailor to my team. And I know that some of you are probably thinking you've played Pokemon games before. You're crazy. But I'll tell you this now. They're good. And I want them on my team. Tailor's excellent. I took down the level 50 Swallow, which is the evolved form of Tailor. I took down one of the Elite Four. Can't remember which one. It wasn't the ice one, it was the first Elite Four. Well, we're at level 9 now. Yes, you're down now. Yeah. Right, let's talk to her. That's good. Thanks, that's all. And really, just annoys me a bit. So, just use Mudkip when you're starting Pokemon at this point, because you need the notice, kind of thing. And, yeah. That's use Tailor. Well, here's a Tailor, which I'm going to add to my team in a bit. Fairly easy to take down at this stage, but once they become stronger, then butt kick them. And they're fairly cute as well. Yeah. Yes. We all hate to do this. Well, I don't know. They get better, I think, as the game progresses. Their only good use is a HM swipe, I think. So, we'll learn water gun. Yes, water gun. Exactly what you need for the gym. Also, come on, right, take down the Shroomish. It has a horrible effect. A absorbs super effective with the grass type. Absolutely hate the thing. As much as it's possible to hate something, I know, as this video walkthrough progresses, you will find out I hate a lot of things. So, right, hop down here, if you grab yourself a potion. Oh, God almighty. Poocheyna. Right, I think it's time to try it water gun, personally. And remember, every experience point counts. So here we are, Petalberg City, and now